Yo, what's good, YouTube? It is 4th of July weekend. We got the mom in the car, of course.
Hi.
It is 4th of July weekend, so happy Independence Day out to everybody out there. We're going to the beach as usual. Gonna get some clips as usual. We'll see you at the beach. Updates at the beach. It was fire this morning. Hopefully it's still fire, but see you down there. Say see you down there.
See you down there.
The beach is super, super busy. So we're gonna try to find a spot and see how it goes. Parking lot is literally completely full. We found somewhere to park, but that was complete luck, I guess you can call it. Out of nowhere, I have found one of my buddies, and I'm gonna see if he wants to film the YouTube video with me. So let's go.
Out in the street, they call it weather.
Jump rock, jump with the thugs and jump back. Two pound now we in a van back. It's in your handbag, your knapsack, it's in your backpack. The smell of your girlfriend contact. Some boy not know this. Them only come around like tourists on the beach with a few club sodas. Bedtime stories and pop like them.
You already know, gotta get in that red, white, and blue mood.
As I know back to the thugs, them we do where them got to. And won't think twice to shot to. Don't make them spot to. Unless you carry guns a lot to. A beer tough thing come at you. When trench town man stop laugh and block off traffic. Then we learn pop off and them start drop it. We dip in fire.
About to put this board down, grab the other one and try it.
Boy a play boy rabbit. Get dropped like a bad habit. Son of a post up if you're down top it. Rastafari stands alone.
Out in the street, they call it bad.
Alright, well that's a good 30 minute skim session all wrapped up. We got our boy Aiden in there. I'll drop his Instagram at some point in the video. This is what 4th of July weekend looks like. Just another look. How many people are on just this one beach? I mean, it's absolutely crazy. Even with all of these people being down here, we still had a good time skimming. Hope you enjoyed watching. And make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one.